The courier is late.
Hey!
Hey.
You're welcome.
Well done. What's your name again?
The Gentleman Jin. At your service.
And we're married to that name, are we?
What's wrong with my name?
How about I find our missing courier? You stay here and guard my back.
So you can get the baggage yourself and cut me out of the job. Ha, nice try.
Whatever you say, Gentleman Jin.
Was that so hard? But that's my professional name. You can just call me Latif. So, how long have you been working for El?
As long as you have, I think.
So, about 3 hours. Got it.
The door's barred.
I guess you're lucky I'm here then. You waited for me.
Didn't have much of a choice. Let's go.
How's that for a kicker?
The trick is wanting it bad enough.
Look, there's the courier. He's sleeping? Nope. He's dead.
And no sign of the package. So much for an easy job.
The poor guy's still warm. The package can't be far.
A letter from our employer. The mysterious L.
Another of those masked soldiers from the roof. Who are they?
No idea. But 10 francs says one of them has our package.
So much for him. Any sign of the package?
These guys are flunkies. We're looking for a bigger fish.
An hour ago, this was a cakewalk. Now we've got the dead courier and goons in gas masks. Come on, come on.
Lights out. Another flunky. Perhaps we can slip past them.
The wrong side, my friend. Now that's done. Can we get to the good stuff now? Right this way. Seems like half of Paris wants this package.
Yeah? The gas mask wearing half.
Something's bothering me. The courier's body was a pincushion, but none of these goons have knives.
The sooner we find this package, the better. Don't wander.
Thank you.
you see the guard, and now you don't.
Nap time. This way.
So, what's he like? L, I mean.
He has neat handwriting, and he pays well.
You've never met him either, huh? I bet our package is inside one of those crates. Ah, they're loading the trucks to go.
Then we need to move fast if we want our payday. It begins. That it came to this.
Couldn't have done it better myself.
Thank you. on a show.
Your name's on my dance card.
Feelings.
We're all impressed. Now let's move on. Of them?
It can't be. We still haven't seen whoever carved up the courier.
Hey, I have an idea. Let's leave before the butcher shows up.
I have the package.
Nice lift. Now let's get out of here.
I have a car just ahead. We can take that to the rendezvous.
I'm going to open this package. I think we deserve to know what we just risked our lives to steal.
I won't tell.
And Mr. L hired us to retrieve... playing cards.
Blank? Playing cards?
A troop of uniformed mercenaries killed a man. For a deck of blank playing cards?
Not what I'd call a winning hand.
It will be when we trade it in to Mr. L for our paycheck.